We took a fight with them. First half, we just sitting back on our heels. We took a fight with them, so that's how we came over with it.
Tomorrow, your feelings going out playing against your former team, the tribute between the quarters, your thoughts on the first part of the game, especially when you guys were playing that
emotions right now, but it was a great feeling just to be back out there.
Where did you guys find the energy in the second half to turn this
forward? Coaches came in, so we were taking the fight to us.
I'm ready to act for you.